having some technical issues once I got this mount back on. Hopefully it's no problem. I'm going to meet my friend Sean, maybe at his house, maybe for coffee, but either way, I'm trying to get a ride in today. So it's a beautiful day. I'm gonna get it in, get a little cardio, or just a ride, whichever. Currently downtown in the park with my bicycle. I was gonna meet John, my buddy Sean, down maybe for a cup of coffee, but that's not gonna happen today. He's got a bit of fun. You know that if you here's a bit of information for you. If you're downtown and you're at the park, there's like three different Wi-Fis you can log on to. So if you want to come down here and do whatever on the phone or whatever, without using data, it's totally legit, which is cool. Not that I need anything right now, but yeah, I'm gonna take a ride. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go for a ride. I need to get out of the house and get some exercise. I'll probably take a ride around Perry Square and head up back up Sass. Beautiful day, it's hot. It's probably like, I don't know, hot for me is like 75. This is downtown Perry Square. They did a really nice job getting it all together. A lot of people hang out down here in the summertime. It's a nice scene. Here's a new gazebo, which I'm not real thrilled about. They caged it off. Excuse me, just burped. Bicycle riding, skateboarding in the park. Oops. These lights sometimes take forever. You don't see it when it's on time lapse. Kids are down here on the fountain, getting all wet. It's beautiful. Beautiful scene. It's cool they have that here for the kids. Thank you.
325. Fucking idiot. Looks like it got resolved. It's a beautiful thing, that's right. Downtown. Sense.